Hi, welcome to my project bazaar.com. Now we are going to see the topic of a multi-stage method for text to pronunciation conversion. Here is the abstract of our process. Text to pronunciation conversion is often used for speech synthesis and speech recognition related system. In this project, we present a data-driven, language-independent and multi-stage model for text to pronunciation conversion. With the Gramophone-Phonemic pair, well-aligned dictionary for training and utilizing a rescoring strategy for those gramophones likely to be tagged erroneously. Our model cannot only increase the efficiency but also achieve a high accuracy than other data-driven approaches that have been applied to the same task. A wide variety of learners use text-to-speech technology to gain access to important information. This method proposes a system to convert the text to pronunciation for the three stages of processing including in this process are first the gramophone segmentation, which identifies the latter expect other symbols to generate a proper pronunciation, then phonemic identification included to generate proper rescoring of the test for a speech synthesis. The rescoring contains the vowel extraction process and also provide the rescoring process of all other pairs. Then finally evaluate the best pronunciation words from our data sets. So our performance of our system is also well improved in our speech synthesis system. Now we are going to see the DFT of our process. Here we give the input data. The input data is moved to one CMU dictionary process. In the dictionary, we have to evaluate the pronunciation words. Example, if the word contains hello, H-E-L-L-O, the pronunciation of the words are also displayed in that process. So the pronunciation should like be H-H-A-E-L-L-O-W-W. These are the pronunciation are extracted from all other words given in the data set. Then moves to an n-gram sequences. Here the n-gram sequences contains, we have to put some gram values, so the n is equal to 1, 2, 3, etc. So the pronunciation words are extracted from all n-gram sequences. After that, we have to define the DMU's dictionary process, then move to the gramophone metric process. So here we have to evaluate the phonemic metric. So in that phonemic metric, first of all we choose the words from the related n-gram values and calculated phonemic pairs of each and extracted words of n-gram values. Then moves to a vowel extraction process. Here, after that extracting phonemic pairs of each words, moves to a vowel. Here the vowels contain A, E, I, O, U. So that words containing these words, so we have to extract the best words from that vowel extraction process. Then moves to one rescoring values. So after that evaluating vowels words from their sentences, move to one rescoring process. So we have to rank the best words from the sequences. So after that applying rescoring, we have to evaluate the performance evaluation process. Here we have to pronounce the words containing the vowels and also applying ranking of the words. So the performance evaluation is the final stage of our process. Here is the demo of our process. By clicking input data means we have to select the input data what we are given in the process. So the input data is considered some string statements. Then moves to next process. Here by clicking CMU dictionary, the dictionary will be open. So the dictionary loading, please wait. So these are the tools we have to identify the pronunciation of the process. Here by clicking browse button, we have to choose the input file of our database. This input file is input.txt. So by clicking compare knowledge base, we have to evaluate the pronunciation of the particular words. So these are the process evaluated in the pronunciation words. So by clicking, here we have to download the compressed Torbol in that file. So after that downloading process, we have to move to our input process. By clicking give input, we have to give the zip file name in that process. Okay. By clicking show zip file means we have to show the extracted zip file location in the process. Then move to next. Here by clicking extracted files, so the extracted file names are displayed. So the file names are .dxc extension, lm, log pronouns, shent, vocabulary. Then move to next process. Here by clicking dictionary means so these are the words pronunciation in that format. A or E, A or then conversion. So the pronunciation of that each and every words are also displayed. By clicking LM and show means, so we have to calculate the n-gram values for each and every words containing in the data set. The n-gram takes as values as 3, so the n-gram value is calculated for 3 times. And also by clicking log pronouns names, so the pronunciation, these are the main words, and also L2S rules, the main base words is also evaluated in the process. Then by clicking send means we have to show the overall titles, the subject words given in the input. Also the vocabulary also for our input words in the text file. Then move to process. Here by clicking gramophone score, the gramophone scores are listed by all other words in the database. So n-gram values and also the words and also the score of gramophone is also evaluated. Then move to process. By clicking phoneme score means, so the phoneme score for each and every words in the data set also evaluated. Then extract vowels. Here by clicking extract vowels means the vowels words contains the words are all extracted. That is A, E, I, O, U. So these are the words contains the vowel letters A, E, I, O, U. Then moves to the process. Here by clicking rescoring means the similarity value of each and sentence is evaluated. And also the by clicking best pronunciation words means, so the values greater than equal to 9 are also displayed at the best pronunciation words. Then by clicking speech means, here by clicking the rescoring words, so these are the words, the final rescoring best pronunciation words. So by clicking audio speech means the words pronunciation in the audio voice, hear it.
Nine R9 conversion 10 5 9 4 9 high 9 how 9 model 9 multi stage 11 OK 9 project 9 speech 9 text 9 title 9 to 9 welcome 9 U9.
So now we have to hear the audio speech of the sentences. Then move to the performance evaluation process. So the performance evaluation compared to existing and proposed is much more accuracy compared to other process. Thank you.